swiping too much. I'm still falling in line, this is your life physical touch. You been all around the world, they been home in a month. And every time you're in town, I end up fucking it up. I've been in my own head, swiping too much. I'm still falling in line, this is your life physical touch. You been all around the world, they been home in a month. And every time you're in town, I end up fucking it up.
I'm too insecure, I don't think this will ever work. And she's too immature, but I'm falling in love with her. Still not fucked up when she walk right in. I know she saw me cause she walk in with a swing in her hair. Like the way that you're talking and you're moving your lips. Yeah, I'm popping and I'm confident, still act like a bitch though. Oh, oh, she working with her parents. Oh, oh, they're working on the marriage. She wants to Vegas and Paris. Wishes she was in Paris.
Hello, hello, hello. Fuck, wrong one. Ah!
Fuck.
Shit.
Okay.
That was world record speed on that. Holy shit.
I think I broke something.
Hello, that's what I was forgetting. I was forgetting to turn on my dang camera. We're back. Episode, the second time playing Inscription or Encryption, however you say it. I'm probably gonna speed that up a little bit, but yeah, I'm just gonna jump into it. Also, tomorrow I'm probably most likely gonna stream some Minecraft on a server I was on a year ago. You could probably, or no, you can't probably, you can see that on my YouTube. It's like a 10 minute video, it was a year ago. And the guy who made it, it's back up. So, I'm gonna do that tomorrow. But, for now, we're going back to our little game. I'm probably, I'll either replace it, Inscription, with, I'll either replace it with Minecraft for a bit. I might stream a lot more Minecraft if I'm liking it. But yeah, I'll finish Inscription, though, eventually. So, hopefully it captures the dang game. There we go. That is the leave button. That is continue. And it's time to go. Don't know if my Wi-Fi is going to cut out during this. It's been spotty. Forgot where I'm at, though. Holy... I am kind of stacked right now. All full, but oh shit, pack rat. He's pretty, I don't like him. He just said don't underestimate him, but that's what I'm gonna do. Pack rat is mid, great draw. Yes sir, as long as it's not the little otter weasel. B, I like that little man. He's a flying guy, though, so that's sort of an issue. Bones, blood. I remember how this game works. There's no... I can't even play anything right now. Unless I go blood goat, but... I don't want to waste this on anything. I'd probably just go and do that. Since what's a guy gonna do? Can do that. Probably have to go against my bullfrog friend. You can't play that. Wait, what? No, but you can only play your squirrel. Is that just not a thing I could do? Okay. It's because I have two things. But I'm guessing that I should do bullfrog just because he has more health. Yeah, fuck it. Now I could go stink bug. But I don't know if he goes left and right. Kraken! Yes, sir? Okay. I should definitely get one of these. I don't know what I'm gonna do once it gets... Mantis will take care of itself. Stink bug should get rid of that. And B's just gonna keep on doing his little thing. Oh, okay. I might regret this. I'm gonna do this. Did not regret that at all. Worked out perfectly. Definitely needs something. Also, let the game play out more. It's been really easy. I think I got past the first boss. Got the adder. My goal is to get past the third boss today. And I don't even know if I'm supposed to lose, like, the things. Because I could very well be what is happening. That I'm just, like, supposed to lose them. For the sake of the fuck. I did not think that through. I should have gotten rid of Stink Bug. I'm just gonna do that since it's no use being there. Fuck. Okay, well. Still did. I think that did enough. Yeah. Okay. I actually did think that through. I was just hiding the plan. That's a boss that way, but I have no clue what that is, and that looks interesting, so I'm willing to beat up an easy little boss. The underappreciated ringworm. Its value is not readily apparent. You could use this as a sacrifice or as a body shield, but that's pretty much it. Bobby! And the cockroach. I'm gonna take it. The cockroach. You know, that might be too many bones stuff. We're gonna get another pack rat. Let me start. I won't allow you to. Yeah. I'm just gonna start doing more of these. I think he's fucking me over, giving me all these damn. Pack rats aren't the worst thing it could be giving me. He just wants some variety. Don't. It's the stink. The stink ray. On all of his reptilians. My reptilians have this. So that's actually overpowered. Oh, this stupid bullfrog's gonna be attacking my shit. I'm gonna be ahead of the game. Packrat could handle a steezy elf. Okay, well, fuck. Adder's gonna kill my shit. Okay. We gotta play this well. Alpha can't really do much. Adder could do quite a lot. I will not mind losing. Actually, I kind of do mind losing a pack rat. Probably the alpha. Yeah, no, I'm gonna put the wolf down on the left. So then, this is safe. So then the adder doesn't fuck my shit up. I need to get a guy who easily dies. Oof. Fuck. I could use my black goat. do I, though? We'll do this. Yuck. Forgot I did that. I forgot what the hook does, but it could be helping me right now. But I, who's to say? I'm just gonna wait this out. Adder fucked my shit up. Bones. Fuck. Okay, I have to do this now. Because, actually, Blackout demands... Okay, survive one more round. Don't mind. Okay. Then we do this. We do this. We do this. And we do this. And we do that. And that solves a large amount of our problems. I think we're barely gonna survive. Coyote! Fuck. They used all my shit on them. So isn't that nice? At least that's only one life down. I could still make it. When will a worthy challenger appear? Fuck you. I'm doing my best. Now to the creepy little cave. I think we did this before, but I forgot. The trial blood, the three drawn cards must cost at least four. Oh, okay. Trial power, trial health, the three must have at least six health combined to pass. I'd say this one's my best bet. 1-2? Fuck. Failure. The creature whispered. Are they gonna hurt my guys? Seems to be no consequences. That was spooky. The warm light of the campfire was such a welcome sight. Through the 10 hungry eyes around it dampened the greeting. Warm a creature by the fire, enhance its powers, said one. So he gets more attack. Stop this. I don't even know you're... Oh, fuck, what were you? I'm just gonna call you a little... Like, I don't know. Oddie. Oddie the Otter. Stop this. Maybe the cockroach, because then that's kind of cool, because it's recyclable. Or do this to spite him, because he's a little shit. But then again, he's not the best. I'll do cockroach. Survivors were right about the failures. They had enhanced the creature's power. Spying a few of the survivors drooling, you made a hasty retreat with your cockroach. Another battle. At least it's not. Oh, I guess you got a boss battle either way then. Quite deceiving. Bullfrog. That would be impeccable time for like a adder. I think we have to go this route probably. A wolf here because he's gonna buff the fuck out of the frogs. So that's what we're gonna diddly do. Fuck. Oh, okay. Thank you for letting me backtrack, game. And yeah, they'll also do 3 damage to him. Yowza. A little bit of damage. Dice, I thought I just lost. Fuck. Shit. Block some damage for me. And I'm just gonna use this. Okay. It's gonna say we're fine, but... That'd just be a blatant lie. So we get lucky. Ooh. Can I turn this on? It's already on, I guess. Bullfrogs don't feel like it. I'm kind of fucked. I have to get lucky, or else I'm in an endless loop. I'm gonna do this for a round and try and get more points from these two. And I get more bones, okay. Don't know if that was the best play. Bones?
Shit.
Did we lose? Shit, okay. Well, that's second time dying, third time dying. You're at the end of your rope. Ugh. Creepy, man. Oh, how am I gonna pose for this pig? Could do a little heart. Please try and remain alive for just a short while longer. I'd like a memento.
Yeah.
Your death card. Let us begin. Please choose a card for the cost. Bullfrog cost. Thank you very much. Yeah, another power and health. I mean, like, it's kind of obvious.
7 power and 7 health with a 1 blood point?
Choose a card. And I forgot what this one did. When the opposing creature is placed opposite from an inscript. Okay, I don't care. But I could do this and make this card unkillable. Yes, please. And we got the most fucking cracked card in the game. Better Otter. Because fuck the otter. Prepare yourself. Oh! It'll be like, I think it will, like, be taunting the otter. Dang, fuck, okay. Okay. Back in it. Put me back in. Alright. I had such high hopes for the last one. Why do I bother trying to teach you? You will learn as we go. Or you will die. You were starting your starting deck. It's a stout. He's an otter. Also, why is that just me, or is he, like, musclier and more blocky? Do I get to choose which one I want? This one? Oh, no, that's just it. Put me here. The sadistic deer. Woe be the those that meet the end of the antlers. Elk. Lois. Did I make Lois? Maybe, because that's like the funny Family Guy name. I like the deer guy. I'm just gonna go middle because I forgot what this is. I don't feel like doing anything with any of my other cards there. Your pack was full. But a small critter approached. Is that the pack rat? Oh my god. Okay, well, we have pack rats, and I think that just means we could spam the fuck out of these. Except for not this. This is one in the lifetime. It's me, yeah. I know. He's trying to piss me off or some shit. This dumbass put deer down round one. Back on the board, yeah. I wish it, like... Oh, wait. I just realized that's hurting me, but...
Oh, he moves? Fuck. I'm the dumbass.
Okay, well, we could do this. I mean... It's just an otter. So... That was worth... That felt good. And dice win. Too easy. Maybe it's because it's the start of the game, but too easy. Or started this run. There's a lot more paths that go down, though. I kind of want to go towards this, though, since I think this is where you start building the shit, where it's a certain type of thing. Benji. Raven egg. I don't care about the ravens. Benji kind of cracked, though. He flies and does 3 attack. I'm going with Benji on this one. I want to find better otter if it's not in my collection already. Black goat is fucking nuts, but I don't really need it. I'm going to go with another squirrel. Nice little replacement. Okay. Squirrel? I could... Ugh, forgot he comes back. Like, the stout isn't even useful here. He'll get one hit off and just be on the board. So I'd rather spin the bottle for something. Actually, you know, fuck it. Kill the thing before it gets strong. I think, since it's a starting round, I do this. If I'm not mistaken. Or just a, I actually. Okay. And he moves. Okay, fuck. Okay, that's good. I'll just keep the stout as like a body block for when that comes out, but that doesn't matter. I'm just gonna keep pumping out the squirrel. Nice one, so.
Easy piece of lemon squeezy.
Hopefully this is the. It's not, is it? Oh, wait, no, it is. Which one's the reptile? Because this one looks reptile. This is probably bug then. I like these ones. I'm not mad, actually. I don't know why I did that whole thing. Ooh. Boss battle. The decrepit woodcarver appeared. Oh, just, they actually moved with a certain debate. La, 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 la. Okay, that one pushed aside. We're gonna build one of these types of decks this time. We have, like, quite a bit of those. Boss battle, easy peasy. If I lose a life here, you could do something to me. I don't know what you'd do, but you could do it. It does. Ooh, it's a cub though. We don't like that. I just realized. I can't attack him, can I? Because I would have flew over him anyways. Just gonna do this, see how it turns out. Did I get a point? Too fucking easy. Did I win? Dude, what was that? I didn't even... I mean, I knew that was gonna happen, but like, jeez Louise, man. Kance, I did not make... I like Casey. Oh, I get that. It's just a fuck. It's just like a regular name. This sucks to get in a deck. I do not like it. Raven, looking kind of frosty. This one's left and right for one, though. But Raven. Going with Raven.
Oh, is that the miner? Is that the prospector?
The old woman doing weird shit. What does this do? When a card bearing this, it does not perish. I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. Make me something cool. Okay, bye, woman. What? Oh, shit. Yeah, because it's like a boss battle. You pass a massive empty bowl surrounding the heat, so da da da. It seems to be for a dog, but. Size. Yeah, that's just prospector again. Where's that hound of mine? Boss time, eh? Fuck you. Wolf that cannot die. Pack of mules. Isn't that that's the shits I want to go for. 3 damage. Quite. The cost. This gets me bones off the bat, and it blocks attack. So I'm gonna do that. Is it worth to kill him? Can I kill him? Eh, well, fuck it then. Gonna do that. Oh, he's fucking. That shit's gonna move, right? Yeah. 3 on him though, so that's pretty nice. It's pretty steamy. Oh, he's stuck there. Okay. I kind of need a stout to jump in the way. And he'll die, so it's like a win-win. No, he won't die. Back on the board. I hate him. Stinkbug, like, he's like laid back and chill, and this guy's just a little fuck. I think my wolf has that covered. Okay. My thought process here is, do this to get that one extra, and then I wait because I'm about to get a lot of goodies, and I need squirrels for that goodies. They gave me squirrels, fuck.
My mule, curse you!
Yes! He died! Kinda a little close. I'm gonna do that since I'm all squirreled up. Now, Benji? He won't do shit. Bat won't do shit. This guy, he might do shit. I forgot what the ghost does. When an empty space would be struck, a card bearing this. Okay. So, I'm gonna use the weird Kraken thing to kill one of these wolves. Benji cannot take it. I guess he'll do damage. But that, yep. No, we're just gonna go for mass aerial attack right now. And hopefully that gets us a lot closer. It did. Eesh, okay. I'm doing this. Why'd I do that? There was like not much of a point. Fuck, I'm down a couple. Yikes. Yikes. Yuck. I'm in some trouble. I think that should bounce out. I need hope for a skeleton, don't I? Yep. Alright. I got hope for skeleton, don't I? Yes! I love you, stink bug. Okay. Could get rid of that. I forgot. How much does the stinkies do? Loses one power. So one power. Yeah, no, stinky still dies. But he kills a bigger enemy. No, he doesn't. Okay, well, fuck. There you go, Stinky. Kraken! I love that guy. Honestly. Yeah. Alright, well, fuck. I died on the dang miner. More gold for me! He chokes me out and he goes, ah. I want my cool card, the one that's like 7-1, your death card, beautiful. Though, it could use some detail. Okay, grand options. I'll do this, because that might pop a blade. Causes two blood from the raven. Yep. Power and health. This one. This sucks. Do that. It's bitch ass. Because that one sucks. I'm never going to pick it up. I'm not even gonna smile for that one, man. It got me flinched, though. What the fuck? Is that a Christmas tree? Or is that man? It's a man. Oh, shit. Wait, no, wait!
Whoa.
I didn't read it. Do I tell you have the tail of one? Fuck. Ah, I got my phone out for the next time that business goes down. They fell to a mad prospector. Nothing comes between that man and his gold. Here's your deck. Little shit didn't change. Cool. Study it. I don't care. Actually, I should. I only have one bones. Okay, studied up. I'm gonna do this because I might have the chance to get the nuts card. I'm not sure what that is. Yeah, I think it just mirrors it because he's holding a mirror. I would flip. I don't know why I had in my deck. I think I need more Uno Manumero ones because that's kind of what killed me last time. Now am I building my little guy? Yep. Okay. Big. Insta kill is nice. I don't know the majority of my deck, though. I think it's one of each. I usually have a lot of reptiles. Lucky draw, shut up. Great draw, yes sir. Goody goody, I get to not use the stout. Actually, I should actually use them here, so you get what you want. Yeah, fine. That's why I feel the same way as you. Don't find me. Yuck! Ugh. I didn't even have to use them. I don't care that he got hit. I'll get the thing. Yup. If it mirrors it, then I'm fucked if I put him there. So I'll do that. He'll attack then that. Get another one of these. He'll kill my... No, he won't. Sadly. I'll do another one of those. Just build him up. And once this thing dies... it's gonna be easy. I concede! Yay! Easy skip. Trapper cards. I want to get the fucking OPS card. I want to do that, please. Benji. Elk Fawn. Ah. Or the Rattler. I like the Fawn. Bag. I'm all bagged up, so I'll do fire. Warm a creature by the fire. Blah, 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 blah. It gives you an extra attack. Nope, yeah, I wasn't gonna give it to you. I could make my wolf like a heavy hitter. This guy's nice though. He's nice to have. Push what? The fire warmed the warriors, enhanced its power. Expected the invitation less than pure with you. Oh, I accidentally backed out of it. I thought I was going to back up in the dialogue. I think they're going to eat him. Or it was like a luck thing, which probably that's what it was. Because if they eat me every time, there's no point in clicking that. These still do one damage each. But fucking Bullfrog is goated for this shit. Yep. Did not know it hit him. I thought it just blocked his attack entirely, but that's okay. Now, he does, that skunk doesn't attack, so why would I even care about him? Shit. I could do that. And then get my lame guy out there.
Bad play. Bad play.
Shut up. He's making me go fucking... I'm swearing too much, because he's making me angry. I just don't like him. I don't think there's one person who played this game went, that guy is a chill individual. Not a single person. I doubt anyone likes a stout. They might like him in the first, like, first round. Because, you know, he's such a little bastard. Yup, dub. Okay. That was quite easy. Now we flip these over. Ooh, this one. Slippery Hunter. Okay. Ooh, wait, did I already make one? No, I didn't. Oh, yeah, no, I did. Okay. I think I have mainly flying things. Stink Bug's a bug, though, so I'm going with that. And then Woodcarver was gone. Bye, Woodcarver. Okay. Yep. Stink Bug fucking nuts. Stink Bug can take care of that. Ah. I forgot. You need bones for the bug. Does not help. Okay. The what? Oh, because that's not the stink bug. What a cool opportunity to throw this guy out there. Keep me alive? I have no intention, don't worry. Okay, do that again. Alright, do that again. Alright, do that again for me. Alright, do that again. Perfect. I got a fair bit of squirrels, which I think you've got me this time. Yeah, some may say that. Oops. Why people go to, like, heaven again? The Dauntless Bloodhound leaps to the opposing new creature when they are played. Yeah, I think I remember that. Probably Bloodhound then. Bag's already full. Don't want a pesky little rat. I don't have any reptiles. I mean, I could do that, but I still want to build that one. Bingo bango. Bingo bango. Then we just keep on going. Okay. Go. I know the drill. This is my fifth time doing this, I think. The tree's closing tight. What's that sound? Is that... Oh, I got a notification. I am so sorry. Got any good gold in that there skull? No. Prostic again? Shut up, boy. I really just said that. I really said boy. I'd rather that be interpreted as like a hillbilly boy than like that type of boy, because this type of boy is putrid if you say boy or bruh. Actually, bruh is sort of acceptable in instances. I'm trailing off though. I think the stout needs to be used. Yep. Shit. That was almost the biggest mistake. Bad play. Shut up. Fuck. He's not right. Because I killed Kaya next round.
Enough!
Okay. See how easy that was? Shit. It's all part of my master plan. Okay. Perfect. So I could do that. Probably do that.
Yuck.
Okay. Bloodhound, probably. If I do say so myself, hopefully he does not just move on me right when that happens. Good. Yeah? That's bad. If he attacked again, that would have been actually kind of neat. That's not what he did, though. Fuck it, I'm using this, like, really soon. Yeah, give me your wolf. Easy. Oh, yep, I gotta get two. Okay. Yep, that resets both of those.
I could just go for one of those. And then do that.
Wolf will body. Music's loud. Oh. Probably that. Okay. Yep.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Saving grace.
I'll do this.
Yes,
sir. Okay. And now, the mule is mine. Next round, the mule is mine this round. There we go. And then that's the win, basically. Adder's gonna, yep. It's gonna fuck my shit up. Not an issue, though. Bat flies. Otter does not. Otter's fucking scary, dude. Why is he rubbing his belly like he's about to do things to me? Do you guys not see that? What the fuck's that all about?
Your lives are restored. Thank you.
It was just, choose carefully. It was just a hiccup when I messed up last round. What's that do? When a card bearing this, I forgot how to pronounce that, is played, a chime is created on the empty space adjacent. No. The Holy Mantis, a perfect incursion terror. Oh shit, that's a three-way mantis. Thank you. Always be polite. Free of the prospires and hinge gaze, you look ahead.
Oh yes, I know.
As the air grew humid, your boots became harder to pull from the mud. The dank smell of tepid water invaded your nostrils. You had to reach the wetlands. I could say the thing again, but I won't do that because I'm mature now. Beaver, when played, it constructs dams adjacent to it. It would be nice to have another bullfrog. The wetlands give me a hint that there's not going to be any birds around here, though. So, probably beaver. And also, I think that mushroom is there to tell me I already have one in my deck. That's the case. That's quite nice. Also, did I just pick up a rat? I did not. You'll immediately gain 4 bones. Bones day. Squirrel's more important than bones. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I can. I want to. I'm gonna use it right away. Hey, you can't stop me. What? Me again. Yeah. What do you do? I'm serious. You cannot use that. There's no possible use for it. I'll place it on that shelf over there for now. My advice? Avoid it. What fucking shelf did you put out? I'm gonna get that back. I don't care if I, quote unquote, can't use it. I can, and I will. Okay. Two adders. Seems like a job for my stout. Yep. Did not think that through. I thought I'd kill one. As much as I hate that guy, I kinda need him for my personal gain. Probably gonna be doing that now. Ooh. Gonna do that. Just because I think about loot. I didn't do that. It's gonna go. Oh, what? Oh, fuck. I'm dumb. Can I get the mantis? Okay. Hopefully, Elk gets to attack first. What tragic death. Right now. What tragic death. Fuck. Okay, that's only one. That's only one. It's fine. Okay, wait. I want to back away for a second. Where did you put my cool little goop? Hey. Arrgh! The pain is unbearable. Yeah. Even after all these years. Years? What do you want? I have very little to live for these days. Shit. Arrgh. Watch the anger lose. Now that soothed my pain. An old rival of mine, that fisherman. He bested me this time, but I will have another chance. Is this me from another life? The wardrobe is unlocked? Fish around in there. Surely the master had a plan. The puzzles are simple. Arrgh. If you know what the signal... Oh! Okay, wait. Tell me again. You wish to open those drawers? Have you no wits at all? The game, right? The card game you've been playing. Do you not see the parallels? Okay. These are just normal. So I'm trying to get to 5 to attack. Oh wait, so I'm trying to beat him, I'm guessing. So 2 attack. 1, 2, 3, 4, oh. Yeah, I already got the thing out of that one. And then this one. Pondering the wardrobe. I've seen it open. Just need the right configuration. Arrgh! It looks kind of like a car bell, huh? Okay. So, I need 5. These are benched. These are attacking. These are defending. I have to kill this. That does 2 damage, leaving that to 1. So this... That kills that. So this is 0. This one, if I do that, it's 2 if I do... No, it's not, because that blocks this. I forgot what the little lizard did. I think his, like, tail falls off. It's 0. How is that 0? Oh, because... Wait, what if I do that? How is that 1? How is that... Okay, no, because that attacks that for 1. 1, 2... How are you supposed to get 5? That means 0 then, right? Or we could do that... You know, so that gets me the most out of this. This, I'm assuming, hurts me. What? Okay. Never mind. Worker ant. Formid creatures. Those ants, very well. I will add them to your deck and make them available for future challenges. Having trouble getting it done? Yeah, it's perfectly... It's... Yeah.
I accidentally did it, but hello. Hello, Mystic. How's it been?
If I remember correctly, you're the little person I met on the...
Oh, fuck!
What's that? But I met you on the Rokos SMP, right? I think so, and I'm going to be playing it tomorrow, Thursday. If you're on there, that'd be cool to see you. And I've seen that one open. Just need to position things right. Of course you would need to know what the sigils mean. Sigil? Yeah, so... Can I accidentally do that again? Hey! I can't accidentally do that again. Caged wolf? Okay. Easy peasy, last puzzle. That does one. I cannot bring that back. That still does one. Because that attacks left and right. But I forgot what that does. I'll do that. That's two. Left and right. Does the same amount. I think that's hurting me. Three. That's two. That's three because one, two, three. Hey! Accidentally did all those. And I thought I would. What was that? Squirrel one? I thought I had all the totem heads together. My thanks, Drupal Carter. Now I did all of them. That was surprisingly easy. You just kind of have to fuck with them a lot. Also, why is there three of these here? Oops. I swear last time I was here. Woo! That, oh, shit. Sorry. Cool if I could leave. With, like, free will and stuff like that being a thing. The caged wolf card has been uncovered, I see. Much like the master, the wolf must be set free. See to that, I beg you. I believe that master I have planned for you to find that caged wolf. I believe that wolf inside must be set free. Okay, would I just, like, make the wolf die then? Or is he talking about, like, the legitimate wolf right here? I'm gonna try and make him die, I guess. Seems like the right thing to do. Also, there are more and more of these as I play. That's the book. Those are dumb. Okay. I will try and kill the thing off. I don't want to do this. I can't remember for the life of me what I have. Maybe this? This is cool, since I know what I'm getting. And it's not really like the thing. The skink. It moves over when attacked. Okay, it leaves its tail behind. When a card is tail's created in its place in card bearing, the sigil must move to the right. Okay. Benji, back at it. Benji, I don't really like the air units, if I'm being honest. The river snapper will be nice for the health, so I'm just gonna do that. I forgot what this was. I think I might have to throw away a card. Yeah. Please no, do what you must. Will that set the caged wolf free? My guess is no, but I'm doing this because fuck this guy.
Bad play, good play.
Ooh. If that's what I had to do, set the wolf free, I'm gonna be very mad. Ant Queen, shit, she's thick as balls. I could do this.
but this thing could knock my caged wolf up nice and good.
Adders? Yuck.
I'm gonna do this. I lost. I completely just lost. What does the ant queen do? When a card bearing the circle is played and the ant is created in your hand. Brilliant. I think I have to use the ant queen on this. I think I just lost that one though. Or I did. There's no point in having these here. Cool, I'll have to have a little physics though. Fuck. That works, but now I lost. Ah. Oh, wait, hold up. I might be back in heaven. What a shame. Okay. Your death card, beautiful, though it could be in more detail. Please choose the cost from this one. Does that mean I lost the whole thing going on with the other thing? The cage thing? A cost of one blood from the elk farm. Another. This time will be power and health. Power and the health. If I do this, this is literally just a normal one of these. These are all one. I'm just gonna do... I'm just gonna say fuck and do that. Zero power? Oh, no, it's in the mirror. This one, please. I'm just gonna name this one God, because I hope I'm going back to heaven. Stay still. This definitely kills me if that was heaven before. This will be all. Not even gonna pose for that one. Action shot. What's it gonna be, though? Oh? Maybe you probably have worth in short order. Oh, Cage Wolf is still there? See yourself? Okay. So that's like story shit, if it's still here. And I think the whole heaven thing was just getting me a look at the drawers, because I was taking my time with it. Now, I need to sacrifice that dang thing. Cat seems cool. Yeah. Why not? I think the squirrel will be nuts. But I don't want any of these for the squirrel's power, so I'm just gonna take this. Now, is a squirrel just a thing forever now? Because that would be very cool. Very cool. Nice top deck. Yes, indeed. A cage wolf. Fuck. Okay. I could do... no, that would just be a waste of a blood. I'm gonna kill one of these coyotes. Oh, never mind. I forgot, but it'll still kill him next round. I'll do that again. Now that's definitely the last coyote. Now, I just need this guy to kill my dang wolf. So we'll do that. Scoop. No, I'm good. That caged wolf. Hid for a reason. The card seems useless, but I think there's more to it. Oh, what was that? Freed the wolf. I guess that just like sort of helped him out a little bit. Gonna beat him and see if that does anything. Doubt it will, though. Oh, Why is he so scared? Or is he just different now? Okay. I guess that's just the power of the caged wolf. Or is he just out of the cage now? Ringworm, elk, corpse. I'm gonna go with the ringworm. Just because it's like a body shield. I don't know if it was blood or not. Because that's a pretty lame body shield if it's just a squirrel, basically. That's a boss, but, yeah, no, fuck it. We need, like, a wood thing on the squirrel. Old wood carver. Yep. Would that work with the squirrel? I am down to play with that. Without another word, the wood carver was gone. Okay, I'm very curious on what... if that does anything, because what if he put, like, what would he grow up into? Bigger squirrel? Yep, seems to be a thing. So I'm gonna do that. Oh,
elder squirrel.
That's neat, I guess. Doesn't really do much for me though. That wolf cup's gonna be real pain in my booty. Stout will just get hit. Oh, wait, no, but Stout will beat him, so I don't really care. And when I've ever cared about the well-being of the Stout. Oh, he won't kill him. I mean, he will next round, but... not this round, because reasons. Wolf is kind of fucking nuts right now. I need to at least try and get his shits down. Also, I don't know if the Elder Squirrel is worth it at all. Why is the stump attacking? It seems a little unfair. Ringworm. Yeah, no, that's just a shitty squirrel. Actually, will it make... Is it like an actual ringworm and make bad things happen? Oh shit, and that was making the stump attack. So that's actually kind of neat. I'm just gonna do that. See if the ringworm does anything. Okay, no. So it's not even a lie or anything like that. It's just, like, sad. Oh, we won. Okay. Squirrel Wrangler. That's an achievement I just got. Boss this way. Fuck it. I could take him on. Beasts? Not all. Choose from among those challengers that came before you. Ooh. Oh yeah, no wait, it's better otter than we want, because now we can't possibly lose. Let's just do again. You may cut up one of your adversary's cards. Yeah, probably. We don't have anything with blood working up right now. Please give me the 7-7 guy right off the bat. Not really liking that. Squirrel, yeah. A lucky draw. Yep. Better otter, round one. Better otter literally is just about solo this shit. Dude! Oh, wait. Yeah, but he'll get... Oh, okay. Dude, better otter if you get him round one. Superb. I'm gonna switch out my squirrel thing as well. Beehive. Yeah. Interesting play with the beehive. Oh, sorry. Are you from Saudi Arabia? Because you're the bomb god. Oh, shit. I didn't see that coming. You are so good at flirting and mystic. Got my heart beating. Oof. Shit. Would scuba squirrels be cool? Maybe. Do I have elks? I don't think so. I'm gonna go with these. I love this game. It looks small, but it's really in-depth. That's what I've seen. Like, I saw this in beta, like, in August. I did the tutorial and, like, the demo and all that. I was like, I don't know if this is worth $20, but okay. And I recently went back to it because I saw Markiplier have 10 episodes on it. And then all the reviews were like, don't want to spoil anything, got 20 hours on it. It goes fucking insane. So I'm just waiting for it to go fucking insane, which might take a while and might have to speed up the process. But now I'm getting on Roko's Minecraft server. I think I might only do the Minecraft server on not Wednesdays. But boss time, eh? Scuba squirrels won't be really good for its purpose, which is sacrificing. Yeah. I saw it. It's cool that you could put the powers on that, but like, it's a squirrel. Won't really do much. Probably just need to take out the coyote first things first. I would say all things on my head. I really want to. I'd rather take the hit than lose something though. Don't really need nothing. Beehive, which can grow up, which I'm curious about. I think dying squirrel is probably the only best choice. Oh, okay. Yeah, probably. I just want to experiment a little bit. Beehive, how will that level up though? Maybe just it'll probably just go into a bee, but I'm guessing once you break this, be 1-1. Yeah, so that won't be the best for the wolf. I'm just gonna do this just because I'd rather get hit once than twice. Oh, it puts in my hand. Well, shit. Not what I wanted. So, I thought I was just gonna, like, this is an attack. That was quite naive of me. B doesn't take anything to put down, though. I'll just do this, hoping for not that. That's, like, the one thing I did not really want. It's an air attack, though. Have you been, though? I've been pretty good recently. I've been chilling. I've been wanting to do streaming a little more than once a week, but it's kind of like each day I have like a specific thing that's routine for me to do. So it's going to be quite hard to get some time on Roko's server. I think I'll have like 3 streams in total on it, but it'll be fun when it lasts. Have you been? It's been quite a while. Quite some time. I also need to make more TikToks. But this game isn't the most exciting to watch. I still have fears to fathom to use, though. B. I mean, I think I'm about to lose. I could just say, fuck you. I could just say, fuck you, wolf cub, because just living, nothing else. Yeah, that's fair. Are we all living life? That's what I'm saying. Would the bee be interesting to level up? Yes. Can I do it? Not really. I mean, yes. Actually, I could throw the smoke out there. I'll do this. I'll throw this. I'll bring this. Eesh. Okay. Hopefully the bee grows up. Cool, elder bee. I love the little drawing for the bee, though. It's just a little silly guy. Ringworm will... actually, ringworm, nice. Just to throw at adders and stuff like that. I think I have a hit. Yeah. I could risk a 2 hit. It would be cool if they made, like, everything evolve into everything, like, a thing above it, which I guess they do. Ah, fuck. Which I think they do pretty well.
I mean, that's a lot of work on the developers. I know why they didn't do it, but that'd be a little cool. A little cool thing. Don't know if they ever thought of it or anything. Could do that. I should prioritize the meal at the start, right? I should have done that. I'm already, like, down the drain when it comes to that, though. I might just say fuck it, and then do that, since it's a lot of damage. I should be fine. But there goes my dang anchor. I don't think I would have lasted long enough to use it anyways, though. Bullfrog, you will rest in peace. We loved you. Wolf cub is gonna perish. I'm just gonna do that. Now all these are becoming gold, so I'm kind of fucked. The gold in them cards. Yep. I'm just gonna draw and get stink bug. Ooh, the better otter. Ooh. Oh, ho, ho. That's a pack mule if I ever seen one. And the wind, because after I attack that, it's just a win. I'm so lucky with the better otter. That's such an insane card. I'm gonna be really sad if I lose with better otter, which I will eventually. But is it now? No, it's not right now. So I can have fun with it. I'll do this. I'll do a little of that. And then I get the win. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh, those extra teethies too. I haven't run into the person who gives you stuff for teeth. I think it's the pelts they give you. But I haven't run into them this whole time. I might have been accidentally avoiding them now that I think about it. Something that'll entice me? They're changing. That's very interesting. Who are we? Blah, 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 blah. I mean, that's kind of just cool. This thing looks interesting to me. I'm doing that. Time to go. Do that little dialogue. Move on out of here. You'll need another map. Okay. It's the wetlands. Ayo. Yeah, I don't think the pellet guy's even around. I'm going left to see what the mushrooms are all about. I might have already done that already, but I just can't remember for the life of me. I should probably play this game a lot more often than every week, because I don't remember much from last week. Bound for Warn, it swamps a rabbit when it is played. And I'm still a little rusty from last time. Spawns a rabbit, cockroaches infinite, cockroaches also bones. But bones I kind of need. I don't feel like the corpse is that good. Going left. Because I said I would. And I don't even have to battle. What? Squirrel. Those are going to save me. Okay. Beehive.
Stink bug.
What does a stink bug evolve into? I'm going to figure that out.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Ugh. I shouldn't do that. Why did I put the... And it's... Fuck it. When you gotta use your materials that you have, But yeah. Ooh. Oh, is this beehive? Okay, well that's just a cracked beehive now. So that's not the worst thing. Is this Bee Nation? Ooh, now the... Okay. Mantis is gonna be an issue. Squirrel, stink bug will fuck that guy up. I just want to collect a couple squirrels. What do you say, good play? Yes, that's why we love the stink bug. Fuck the stout or the otter, whatever. Now it's out of there. Out of the park. Also, I did not notice that there was a battle there, so I guess we did have to battle. I'm struggling on one. I think a night. It's Bajess. A two is something I do need, though, since I have a lot of Uno Manumeros. mushrooms. I think I have been here. You found yourself among a grove of thick and pungent mushrooms. You squinted to see a figure through a thick cloud of spores. The doctor.
Yes?
Yes. And we are performing our experience from... We are not welcome elsewhere. Is he talking to himself? We'll experiment on your flock, yes? Oh, shit, there's like a little mushroom guy, like a parasite. We'll need two of the same creatures? One for... Oh, I was looking at the words. I didn't even realize this guy's talking. One for each of us. Oh dear, you don't? You don't have no duplicates? Take one of ours? We'll use it next time? Okay. I don't want to get rid of this guy. Cat, I could get rid of. Because I haven't used him. I don't really care. So. Actually, did I just take two cats? Yeah, I did. Okay, well, it's a flying defense, so this is doing wonders for me. Oh! This guy's... I didn't even know he was one of those. Stout will kill that. And he will do a good job. And I think he'll die at the same time, so... Yeah, also free tooth off the bat. Fuck, I should have thought that for more than half a second. Amoeba's not even a thing that I could use. Stump's gonna perish. And, gonna get lucky? Yes, sir. And I feel like this is the best way to use a beehive in this situation. Also, how I'm curious, Mystic. How good am I doing? Like... Are you cringing at most of these plays, or am I doing pretty solid? Because I just want to know. That's going to be good. B? Hell yeah. B doesn't want attack, so I'll shut that guy up. Don't mind if I do. This takes four, and I do not have that. That would have been gorgeous if I did, though. B's gonna level up as well. Okay. Ah, fuck. Actually, Bullfrog's gonna die, though. This guy's gonna not die, because he goes under the water. Cat... The last thing I wanted. Is one hit really something to be mad about? Not really. Especially since I tied it up. Yeah, that stupid little frog's gonna eat the dust. Give me something good. Bullfrog. I will take it. We loved you, Zephyrice. Little bullfrog boy. Quite the sad death. Elder Bee's still clapping. Adder's gonna fuck him up though. Doing a quick play by play on accident, I guess. I don't know. I guess I could use Cat in the future, but there's not really a point for Cat, is there? It's kind of just like. There. I can't think of a point for Cat. Cockroach. Yeah, no, I think that's why I got him, just so he could die and take out adders. And he's gonna evolve to, like, elders. Yep. I need one of these. Great draw, yes, sir. And, you will level up. Okay. And I won. I didn't win. Wait, no, I did. Because he only has one. Okay, I win. Easy peasy. The fucking amoeba. He did quite well. For me, those both leave there, blood or random. I could experiment with these, so I'm going this way. Oh, I could have added like an attack or a health. It's whatever. I think this one's like... What turn it is how much damage he does. I'd rather have a river snapper. I'm just hoping that I get, like, on the bot, like on the boss, I just get like the fucking bitch ass. I think that's the 7-7 guy, ant guy. Gives me an ant, and I think ants get slapped down. So I'd say that's pretty lovely, and I think I have quite the amount of bugs, so I'll just pair those two up. I said I have quite the bit of bugs, so I'll just pair those two up. Yeah, you'll do fine. You'll do well. Now to the boss. Give me bitch ass. Give me bitch ass. Give it to me. Oh no, I forgot why. Maybe it's bitch ass? Beehive? Okay. Not bitch ass. I wonder if they have, like, if it's just RNG, or if it, like, might give me bitch ass. Off the bat. Whether it be on purpose or on accident. I forgot, what does the little dog do? Oh yeah, no, it moves to that, so that's gonna be annoying. These two are flying, though. This guy's just gonna be a little parasite the whole game. Probably coyote's the big issue. I could put beehive down though, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that, because beehive will level up and start doing stuff, and I got worker in it, and I did not know ants had, you have to give them a blood point for that. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna do this, because I get... Oh. Okay, well, will I get an ant from this, or will I get a bee, or will I get both? Not a bee. Oof. Oof. Yikes. Okay, that's only one health gone, though. We are fine. Pity. Oof. I hope I get the OP shit for this one. I think it'd be more wise to go for the bag. Just like all those rappers nowadays. Am I right? There might be flying, guys. I have a sneaking suspicion that that's what's gonna happen. So bullfrog, doopies, duplicate bullfrog. I like a squirrel. And I wanna cut up his shit. Okay. I did use the anchor or angler thing. The mud tugged hard at your feet, forcing you to slow your pace. A rank odor caused your stomach to churn and your eyes to water. It was the rotting fish that hung from the branches around you. A huge man, not a hung man. That's an appropriate approach. It's the angler. Go fish. The angler. Oh, fuck. The angler will go hard on me if I miss. My shit's up. Isn't there not a single way I can, like, kill this thing? Bad play? Yeah, maybe, but fuck you. Don't criticize me. Oh, all these guys are fishies. Oh. I don't like that. How are you supposed to do it when they all go underwater? Oh, with the bullfrog. Oh shit! I got lucky as fuck with the bullfrog. Well, I didn't get lucky. I said I had a sneaking suspicion. And was I right? Yeah? I was right. I'll do 1-2. No, I'll do 1-2 damage. I'll be fine. Fuck, why'd he tag? Ah. At least he blocks it. Legitimately just fuck, though. I need to chop one of these bad boys up. I literally can't, like... I gotta go all out.
Can I have run out of teeth? I mean, I maybe. Cat. Cat's not worth. Oh, stout. Dude. This is rough. He will die, but he will come back. And I get an ant. It's been so tough. Kind of need that to function. I guess an ant. So what else can I do? Actually, ant the same amount of damage he does, so I'll just do one. Kind of pointless play here, and that would be OP, so that makes sense. This is sucking, though. Now it's his ant. Won't even help in a normal situation. Fuck. I don't know. I could kill this ant with my ant, but what's the difference when he's just gonna scoop it up? I could. Like, I guess have to do that. I could have killed the guy behind him, couldn't I? Stout's gonna die, though. Cockroach! Why'd I give him cockroach? Just realized what I just did to myself. I'm gonna lose. Oh, it's my last life. So, put a worker in them. I need to experiment for myself, though. What will that do? Will it attack the kingfisher? That's going to take my ant away, though. There's nothing I can do about it. I could just go wolf. No, I can't, because then the wolf is his. I've been here the whole time just like watching. Yeah. That is how Twitch works, but I think I'm fucked here. I just realized I should be planning for these bosses because I know they're coming up. But these guys go under and these guys fly, so I'm kind of just sitting here. Fucked. I have to get a stock of squirrels. I could risk that. He's doing 2 damage per turn. Could get another squirrel. I could put this one down. I could do wolf, wolf. I could do wolf, I don't really care for the ant. But I could do this. And I could do that. And then, like, I'm good. Maybe. Actually, I might not be fucked. I'm about to run out of squirrels, though. So that's a whole new issue. I think I'm gonna outbeat this worker ant, though. Ooh, I totally missed the mark on that one. Better otter. Totally has to do that. I need to say, okay, wait. I need to be wise. It's only doing 1 damage to me. That's fine. Better otter will save my life.
Smells like fish.
Wonder why. Does that have reference to how the vagina smells? A little stink bug. If so, I like you even more. I guess I have to sacrifice this guy now and get that dub of, like, it's not even a dub, though. It's half. And what will he do? Go fish? See, this is where I am screwed. Ringworm does not sound worth. These two look very worth it. This stink bug. And I can't go cockroach. So. Go fish. Cat. Instead of squirrel. Then I won. Oh! Dude. I forgot why I named that kind of demon. Oh wait, Better Otter is helping me so much. He's literally carrying me. Give me some good shit. Give me some good shit. Packet, fuck you. Mantis God, that sounds cool. And it looks cool, and I haven't used it yet, but it looks nuts. Moving past the pond, you take a deep breath of fresh air and continued on. This is, I think I've only been here once, a moment. So hopefully it's the cold land. I'm not going to die this time. A relief of fresh air quickly gave you a bone-shaking chill. You guessed at the path ahead, a snow game. Okay. Bitch ass, I don't want. Better Otter, I do want. If I go right, I think this is me guessing. This, like, it's... I'm going right just for the bag. I'm gonna be real mad if I mess this up, though. Trial of Kin. 2 of 3 drawing cards must be kin. Trial Bones. I don't think that's gonna happen. Probably Hearts. It's gonna be like 2, yikes. Yeah! Okay. Bear Otter's carrying me in every way. What would this be on cat when I kind of. Okay, I guess Bullfrog was right. This one seems the most good. No, wait, because that receives the strike. This one just moves right. I feel like Bullfrog's the way to go. It's the third one I have, I think. It's kind of insane. And I get some baggy items. This seems cool. Paleflow Opossum. This seems interesting. And, this seems the most useful. It's just time. Time to do the dirty. Okay. Go beehive. Those are raven eggs. Ravens fly. That is very not good. I think the elk is more of an issue, though, just because of that thing. So, beehive is gonna evolve. Wait, no, that's not what it does. Shit. I need to change this out. This isn't very good. Gotta be though. So with this to a can kill. Oh wait, this guy's a. Okay, that guy's a one tap now. I forgot if you get bones for this or not. But I am going for the bullfrog. You do get bones, and I could do that. And that's just easy. And that blocks that. Oh my god. I mean, he dies, but do we really care at this point? I feel like Worker Ant can absolutely body the elk. Never mind. He does 1 damage. Because B could chill there. I'm gaining so many ants. Alright, that's not even a, that's not a flex at all either. Oh. Shit. I don't even know if I... That's pretty sad. So I'm just gonna do that. I always have the frozen opossum for the elk. If I don't get anything after this. River snapper. I could kill this bee and put a river snapper down. That might be the play. Yeah, no, fuck it. I'm gonna bust this out. Put the opossum there. Scroll down here. Then turtle goes there. And then I win. Eventually. Since the turtle just has so much dang health. I'm gonna do that. Elk's gonna get that next turn. And... do that again. Oh yeah, no, because they're all birds. That's how the river. Oh wait, did I just overlook that entirely and fuck myself? Bullfrog that moves left. I am so sorry, but that damage block sounds pretty nice. And that elk is gonna body the opossum. I have two squirrels, so why not do that? I have a stout that is beautiful. So I could do that, and I could do this, and I could do that. And I should be good. Okay. Now, it should be uphill from here. Now he's gonna be like, you beat me. Actually, no, I guess he's not. I don't even have to do anything. Easy peasy. I could have gotten more teeth, actually. Actually, no, I couldn't have. Actually, yeah, I could have. I should have done that. I forgot what the trap is. Oh, that's where I get... Oh, I've been avoiding all the traps all day. Okay. So, I have quite... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Golden pelt. Let's go. I forgot where you take your pelts to. I think it's here. So just get past this battle. Because I want to see what that's all about. Squirrel. I want to see what happens when you turn in the golden. I also got a rabbit pelt, I guess. I can't kill any of these. That really sucks. I can... I don't even need to kill anything for that. Fuck, I just wasted a squirrel. That sucks. What else can I say? I could do that, and I could do this, and I could do this. Oh, cool, I got a worker ant. That'll become so useful. Now I'm fucked. Oh, I underestimated this battle by like a lot. Flight defense, thank you. Where were you last game? I think I'm gonna be fine when I lose this though. I am gonna do some chop chop chopping though. And I am not. Fuck. Oh, I lost. Okay, well, I didn't even know that. I didn't even do the math beforehand. I should start doing that, you know, like, think what will happen to me. Time to trade in that gold pelt, though. Unless I'm in the wrong place. anticipating something extraordinary. Pellets. Well, guess what we got? Hair pellet. Don't know what the magpie does. What's that do? The card bearing the circle is played. Mace or stick for. Ooh! That's OP. Because then I can just get the 7-1. Gold pet? A gold pelt? Okay. Also, that's really interesting that rare cards are worth this much. Because I see the child, 13, and he's literally just a cat. Is he not? Yeah, no, that's just a cat. Don't know why it's put above the cat like that. Mole Man will take the hit and block flying attack. So for flyers, that's really good. Maybe, I think another MOBA is cool, though. Don't call me a nerd, Rokos! Just because I'm playing the dang card game, don't call me that. Don't do that to me. Also, welcome to be in my stream for the first time ever. I cannot wait to play on the server tomorrow. I can't wait to meet new people. I can't wait to see a couple friendly faces. And hopefully I get to play on this server a lot. I don't know how much time I'll have over the weekend, but I'll try and fit in time. Just got to do my stuff right now. What am I doing here? I forgot. Let's go. And I think I'm buffing something. If I buff the magpie, that seems... Or I don't know what I'm doing. I think the magpie will be cool if it's not too blooded, though. If that's what I'm doing. What would this go to? I'm trying to think of stuff I run into a lot. The ringworm, that would give the ringworm a little bit of, like, use. Trying to think. I don't want to buff the stout, but that actually seems like a good idea. Or, wait, do I have anything that does, like, infinite? Yes. Okay, wait. Either way, that's nuts. Yep. Because now I just keep putting them out and out and out. I don't even know how much... Oh, wait, no, that's four... It's four bones, though, so that's kind of yikes. Okay. Mantis is gonna be insane right now. No, though. I need to let him attack me first, or else he would get bodied, and I'd be sad. If you want anyone on the server, hit me up, and I'll get them in. Alright. That is good to know. I'll be fine just walking around. If absolutely no one's on the server, I might ask for you to invite people who are willing, but I'm pretty sure I'll be fine just doing my own thing. I should have not let those guys separate, should I? Get rid of the squirrel. Mantis about pop off. Squirrel I could do again. Worker and... I don't even know what this means. Like, how much damage would that do? Value represented with this sigil will be equal to the number of ants that the owner has on their side of the table. Oh, that's pretty dang useless then. Because why would he have any ants? Okay. That's just insane each time. Oh, it's an elk at this point, though. Shoot. Oh! Okay. Don't panic. I have it under control. A mob. This will take care of that problem. And I think that frees up some space, even though I think these two are both going to go left. Sneaking suspicion. But let's just see. Okay, they did not attack. That's okay. And that one's just a flight one. That would have been nice to have that. And I just want to kill this thing before it grows up. Hopefully it doesn't grow up right when I click this. Good. That... okay. again, I just need this to kill this. So then I can do this. And that elk is going to become a problem. Oh, they're both a problem. Oh, flip. Okay. Shitty flippy. Bitch ass is up and running. He could go dun dun, but that'll kill him. He'll die from that, will he? No, he won't. He will thrive. Oh wait, he does 3 attack? Oh. I can't even put him down though. He does 3 attack and he moves. So if I put him there, I think he'd be fine. I mean, I don't even know why I'm debating this, because I don't really have anything to, like... Oh! I could totally put him down. I'm just gonna trust... Hold up. At the end of the owner's turn, a card bearing... Okay, so after my turn, it should go the other way. So this should be the play. Move. Yes? I'm so smart. Fuck. He's gonna die next round. That's something I did not plan for. Did not really expect, and I think I just lost. He's gonna attack left and right. That's 2. That's 4, so I lose. Unless I do some dirty work. I guess I could do that. Crud. That puts me in a loop, though. That does a lot of damage, though. Oh my god. Okay. Barely saved. Don't know what this boss is. Looks scary as shit, though. Scared for that. Blood. Or random. And then, this is like the life. I forgot what... Oh, this is dupe cards, and I have a lot of bullfrogs that I don't really need. Unless next zone, they're like, welcome, we got bullfrogs again. Elk Fawn is marvelous. Maybe it's because they keep on using like 8 of them on me, but they're really good. Okay. I will give you 2. Maybe. 2 bullfrogs probably, since I think I have a 3rd. I think this could get messy. Look away. Oh, I wanted to look at it. Ooh, the bullfrog. It is now 1. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, hopefully I don't die. A man stood before you, a man you recognized immediately. It was the trapper? You reached out to examine his wares, but he stopped you. Sorry, but today you'll be supplied. You will supply pellets. Holy shit, this is a cool, like, mumble music. Okay, well, right when I stop talking for you to listen to it, you can't hear it. Dude. Also, what the fuck? Are all these just traps? Dude. I love this soundtrack. Holy shit. Leaping trap. I'm guessing I don't want to go into that. The card bearing the sigil perishes. The creature's opponent perishes. Oh. I'm guessing this probably won't attack me. Bitch ass is just chilling there. I can't even do anything. I'll just get attacked a lot. I mean a lot. I'll do that. Stout. Always here in a tough time. Dice lose off the bat just because I got bad RNG though. There's nothing I could have done other than that. Fuck, yeah, no, I just lost to RNG. That sucks. You'll make an exquisite pelt. I might have to do longer sessions of this. Because I just did, that was like a long run. Death card, beautiful. Though it could use some detail. Ooh. Oh, wait, no, cost. 1, please. And another has power and health. Wolf, obviously. And Sigil. And I'll move. I guess this is just like a plus since it can't die. I think that means it can't die. We'll name this one normal. His name's Henry. Ooh, with an E. Oh, that looks stupid. Stupid all, stupid all. One thing now remains. Oh, of course. I got a good idea for this one.
Don't screenshot.
Oh shit. Oh wait. Oh my. No. Hold up. I thought he was going
like immediately. I thought he was doing the picture immediately. I didn't know I was gonna have to click on the thing. So, don't screenshot.
Ah, oh, he missed it. No.
I wanted to take a picture of my buns. I almost fell over. Oh, my mom's calling me. Streaming, talk later. I'm good. Oh, wait, what's happening? Damn it. Okay, well, I saw the squirrel in heaven. Streaming, talk later. I'm good. That's what you were asking, since I just made a lot of sound. I'll throw this on my bed. So my stupid mom can't text me. Are you prepared? You put your pitiful dick in.
I don't care. I want to go to the balancing game with the squirrel. Ugh, I hate this restarting all the way. Ooh! Eh, that was quite scary. Oh, what? Oh! Was this a thing I could have done a long time ago? You finally pried my special dagger from the pawns of that squirrel. Though you may... I screenshot it? No! No! Delete it! Delete it! You finally pried my special dagger from the paws of the squirrel, though you may wish that you hadn't. Okay. What do you have to say?
May that dagger find its mark. You must be brave.
Okay. Can I stab you?
Yeah.
That'd have been cool. Yeah, I already did all that. Silly mushrooms. Ooh. I'm gonna blow this out just for the hell of it. Oh, I farted. I do realize snuff. I was gonna enjoy it. Okay. Yeah, no, I think it puts down a new piece each time I die. It's kind of rude. Actually, not rude, it's kind of neat, I guess. Okay, that's my book. Okay. Oh, wait, what does the dagger do? I guess I'll find out. I bet it hurts. Because it's a knife. Oh, possum. This thing. This thing, fuck it, it's worth it, just because I get free shots off on the enemy. Yeah, oh. I'm going to start on these and get, like, a good one this time. And not do something awful. He came upon the old woodcarver, fixed her intense gaze upon you. Also, I just noticed the dang time. I think... I might absolutely have... Hold up, first off, I need to figure this out. Elk, I don't really have much of those usually. Stinky could be good. Oh, I don't want stinky squirrels. Okay, well, that's going to be the thing. I'm not going to use that, though, but... I think... Dare I say this is where we end? I have to do, like, homework and all that jazz. And it's, like, time. I want to do this another round, but it's going to take 30 minutes, so... next Wednesday, or let's just go back to the start screen. Let's say quit. Okay, so what we are gonna do, okay, that just autofocused. I didn't even know my camera does that, but okay, so what we are gonna do is next Wednesday we are gonna do this again. I might stream it like Saturday or something. Tomorrow though,
I'm playing Minecraft on the cool Minecraft server. That is a YouTube video from a year ago. And follow me on Twitter and any social media you want. It's in the description. And about, I think. Bye. Adios. Have a good night. Or, yeah, good night.